Too far, yeah, it's me against the world.